Hey guys, this is John Bretza, Director of Product Development with Okuma Fishing Tackle. And what I have here to talk to you about today is a cast control system on our low profile bait cast reels. Now we have two different centrifugal cast control systems and they both are accessible in the same manner. What we do is we just twist that left side plate down and that left side plate will remove. And what that does is it gives you access to the cast control system. Now what we have here is that we have a system very similar to the traditional style cast control where you move pins in and out. But what this is that it's got two positions, either on or off. And what that's going to do is it's moving the weights closer to the spool or further out. And what that's going to do is it's going to put more control or less control depending on the way your fishing style is. So if you got the wind in your face, you got the wind at your back, you're going to have different settings. Okay, this is your main control for a bait cast reel. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna wanna offset, play around with adjustments until you get it just right for your fishing style. Now, the second system that we have, it's gonna work in the same fashion when you remove that left side plate, but what it's gonna be a dial. Now, when you adjust this dial, either clockwise or counterclockwise, you're doing the exact same thing. It's just a different style function. You're moving the weights in or out. So it works in the same fashion, even though the control system's a little bit different. Now, once you get your drag system set just right for the cast control here, next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna use your fine tune adjustment on the side here, and that'll help you fine tune based on the wind conditions or if you're gonna adjust maybe from a lighter to a heavier lure. Thank you for watching Okuma's how-to video segment. If you'd like to see more videos, please subscribe.